December 27, 2014, from Independence Stadium in Shreveport, Louisiana, was the Independence Bowl between the Miami Hurricanes and the South Carolina Gamecocks. And to start the scoring off in the first quarter, with about 8 minutes left on the clock in the first, Michael Bagley hit a 27-yard field goal to put the first points on the scoreboard for the Hurricanes, and the score was now 3-0 Miami over South Carolina. That would be the score after one quarter of play. And then in the second quarter, just under 2 minutes in, Michael Bagley hit a 26-yard field goal, and it was now 6-0 Miami over South Carolina. But then with a little less than 8 minutes on the clock in the second quarter, South Carolina finally got on the scoreboard when Dylan Thompson hit Farrell Cooper for a 78-yard touchdown pass. And that gave the Gamecocks the lead by one, with the score South Carolina 7, Miami 6. Then with about 5.5 minutes left before halftime, Dylan Thomas hit Mike Davis, this time a 15-yard touchdown pass. And that extended the Gamecocks lead to 8, with the score now South Carolina 14, Miami 6. Then just before halftime, with a little over a minute and a half left, Elliott Fry hit a 32-yard field goal, and it was now South Carolina 17, Miami 6, heading into the locker rooms at halftime. Then the third quarter, it was scoreless until with just under 2 minutes left in the third, Gus Edwards punched it in from 3 yards out for the Hurricanes to make it a 3-point game, with the score now South Carolina 17, Miami 14. So that was the score after three quarters of play. And then into the fourth, for the first 10 minutes of the fourth, it was scoreless. But then with just over 4 minutes left to play in this game, Dylan Thompson punched it in from 2 yards out to give South Carolina a 10-point lead, as it was now South Carolina 24, Miami 14. So Miami needed to make up 2 scores in 4 minutes. They did get into the end zone just before the 2-minute warning, when Brad Kea hit Philip Dorsett for an 11-yard touchdown pass to make it a 3-point game, with the score South Carolina 24, Miami 21. But that would be it, as South Carolina would hold them off, and that was the final score in the Independence Bowl, as the Gamecocks win 24-21 over the Hurricanes. And in this game, Dylan Thompson was 22 for 34. He had 284 passing yards and 2 touchdowns. And for the Hurricanes, Brad Kea was 19 for 33. He had 236 passing yards, 1 touchdown, and 1 interception. The leading rusher in this game was Duke Johnson. He had 24 carries for 132 yards. And that was for the Hurricanes. And the leading rusher for the Gamecocks is Mike Davis. He had 13 carries for 55 yards. And the leading receiver was for South Carolina, Farrell Cooper, had 9 receptions for 107 yards, including a touchdown. For the Hurricanes, Malcolm Lewis had 2 receptions for 56 yards. And Duke Johnson had 5 receptions for 51 yards to go along with his 132 yards rushing. And the lone interception in this game was by Jonathan Walton. That was for South Carolina, as the Gamecocks hold on to win this one by 3, with the final score in the Independence Bowl, South Carolina 24, Miami 21.